And again, I don't think many people, I think I was told four or five people are working with the snow T positives. So I wanted to get in on that train. Okay. Yeah, now we're getting into some of the bigger ones. This is the next smallest one. It's labeled too sweet. This is a 2015 juvenile hypo het T pause. This is a female as well. All the nicks I got are females, actually. So that's probably why there's no sex written. I don't know why I couldn't find the tags beforehand. Just couldn't seem to find them. Okay, so yes, 2015 juvenile hypo hep T positive Nicaraguan boa. This is another great looking boa. Just some insane reds, especially for just a regular hypo. I just don't want to get tagged. She's a bit darker, but just a fucking insane tail. So this is a hypo. This isn't a super hypo, but you can see the tail still is just absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely insane, much darker head, but that is absolutely insane. That's a really, really nice regular hypo. I'm really digging this, and this is a female as well, 2015. And the thing about these boas is they stay small. They don't get as big as the BCIs. They stay really, really reasonable and manageable size. Oh, that's what I get. Oh god. Yeah. Okay. So these are actually some of the better behaved Nick and Central American that I've ran into. And I was warned about them, so I'm getting pretty happy. I haven't really been struck at too much. Now we're getting into the much bigger ones. This right here. Yeah, this has had a name. So I think that this is another female hypo Nick, I believe. Not a super hypo, but just a another hypo. I think it's actually, I don't know, this might just be a normal. She's a really nice normal. She's a normal, but
there was some writing on the bag.
Yeah, that's just a name. It just says Medusa. She's got a lot of nice reds too still. Oh, come on. Don't be like this. Come on. Come on, silly girl. There we go. Bring this. Wow. That's another good looking one. Shit. I don't know. I would definitely say that's a... I don't know. So much flaring on the sides there for reds and stuff, but it could just be a super, super nice, super, super colorful normal. I'm gonna have to go over the list and see what all I actually ordered. Man, she's super nice. She's got really nice saddles. Oh, okay. Okay. Eric, and I believe now these two are, one's a proven, one's been proven out for its 100% het. It's a, it's not a tea pause, it's het for tea pause. It's a Motley Central American, and one of them is a proven breeder, and they proved out her het, and then the other one is supposedly 100% het, but they haven't proved it out. And these are going to be the girls that need the 4x2s in a little while here. But they'll do fine in the bin for a few days. This is another really nice snake. Super nice snake. Almost looks like it has IMG going on, but unfortunately that's not the case. Super, super nice. Girl out here. Oh wow, that's a really nice female Motley, and she's a female Motley Central American. There we go, that's the head. Yeah, she's a really good looking snake. She'll definitely need a much bigger enclosure, but for quarantine, this will be fine. Alright. Yes. I know. See, why are you putting me in such a small bin? It's because if you have mites or something, I don't want you to infest your good bin, but. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. And this is why you want bigger size bin, because it's a lot easier to put a big snake in a bigger bin than a big snake in a smaller bin. There we go. And I just want to make sure your head is clear. Tail clear. Okay. To lock this down. Okay. Whew. And this, as well, I think this one's the proven, it looks a little bit bigger. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, this girl's, I'd say she's about the same size. They're all super good looking snakes though. Come on. Come on, baby. I'm not gonna be able to pull you out without you. Oh, this girl's heavy and shed. Yeah. See how she's got some stuck shed? Yeah, this must be the proven. She's much bigger. Got a little bit of a serpentine going on. Yeah, she's either. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, she's full and shed right now. You can see as she moves, it's all just ripping. I'm not even doing anything, that's just her moving her muscles. So, let me get her in one of these bins, moist it down. Wow, you are really in shed, hey girl. And we'll get this little guy out to show him off a bit. Now watch, this is going to be the one that tags me. Okay. Okay. So. Yeah, he's gorgeous. He's got some gorgeous coloring. Oop. So yeah, this is a snow Central American Annery for type 2. And all that means is the Annery gene that was used to create this little guy was Annery type 2, and the female was Annery type 2 as well. And this is good to know for breeding purposes. So this is what all we got done, and these are the new additions. So thank you for watching.